The Double is the sophomore film from director Richard Ayoade and is an adaptation of the widely acclaimed novella of the same name. Its story revolves around Simon, a clerk in a government agency. Simon is a very timid man whose existence is akin to one of a ghost. To all, he's just another cog in a corporate machine. His life is thrown into chaos after the arrival of a new coworker, James, who looks exactly like him. But this double is the opposite of him in every way. He's assertive, extremely extroverted, and romantically confident. Everyone also seems drawn to him. No one at all seems to notice that Simon and James look exactly alike, even when they are standing next to each other. The film ends with Simon outsmarting James by injuring himself, which deals the same damage to the double. But he made sure that James couldn't get medical care, and then after his presumed death, he assumes his identity. Like the material it's based on, The Double seems to tackle the duality of man. Simon sees everything he wants to become in James, and James only suddenly appears after a particularly bad day that Simon has, which presents the question, is James just an alternate persona of Simon? If we look at the film from a purely reality-based point of view, then this is impossible, as many scenes just fall apart with that logic. Unless every single interaction is a hallucination or just Simon's view of each situation. I personally think the film exists in a world where everyone has a double with the exact opposite personality. Either way, I think it doesn't really matter, as the film uses this odd dynamic to mine the subjects of existentialism and the duality of man. The film also serves as a critique of the soulless nature of life under communism. Simon and the others in the film's whole existence is tied to their jobs, and in the end, the only time they do get recognized is in their death or perceived great performance in said job. Do you agree with my explanation of The Double? Comment down below if you do or don't.